This is Tex. April the 15th. I figured I'd go ahead and do this video tonight. Get him knocked out. Because if I don't, I won't. I know how things are. Get busy and everything else. So, this one here is on the convention. I was actually lucky enough to be able to go. Work with me. And Seth helped me out. And do appreciate it so much. Got a whole folder deal with all the information and stuff. Seth really had it figured out. I was playing it all by ear. It a lot of fun. Got a little tablet. I think Seth pretty much filled his up with signatures and stuff. He got a lot of out of here. A lot of signatures on his pass and everything. Me and him both got a lanyard deal from North Texas Diecast. One of the first people I saw when I was there. I got there late on first night and was actually able to get my card and get my package coming in a nice little bag. Everything, and wasn't able to go get the cars and stuff until the next day and everything. I guess I'll show you some of them. I even got a pen. Then I went and was able to get Silverado. Not sure what I'm going to do with the two extras that I got. I'm just still trying to decide. And also got the patch for it. And I also got the 50-year patch. And I got the Nova. Cage, so I got both variations of it. Then the next day, one of my buddies hollered at me and asked me if he could get one, and this one here is yours. So, and it's a pretty good one. It's nine 15. I don't know if you can see it on there or not. Go with this one, here's yours. A little scattered. Then that day I also was able to go up and get this piece. I missed the dinner car, so I didn't get it. But the final event, I was able to get this one here. And this one here. Did a little hunting. I got this one actually before, a couple of weeks before I went to there. I got it at Hobby Lobby, I believe. No, I got this one at a Toys R Us in Wichita Falls. And I thought it'd be nice if I was actually able to find a chase piece. Well, that was the first thing I found when I was there. And so I picked it up. Got a pretty decent deal on it. And then I went back a couple of days later on another floor, and I found the other version. So now I have all three variations of the vacation motor home. Great deal. I got this one here. Got a decent deal on it. And this one here is one I didn't have. And I got it from a friend, Wade. I mean, Paul. Got it from Paul. Let's get it out of here. A little convention piece. One of them I didn't have, so. Make sure y'all know that I'm gonna get rid of it. Let's open her up. And of course, they don't want to work with me. Damn it. Of course, it wants to fight me. Because I'm on video. There we go. Finally got her out. So I got another piece for my collection. And it's going right up there and on that side. Found this piece here. Picked it up. Got a pretty good deal on it. A little pop and play. So I just got one of my pieces. I picked this one here up, got a pretty good deal on it, and I thought I actually sent PJ this hauler. Well, I get home and I actually have the hauler, so if somebody needs it, give me a hauler, I'll work something out with you, because he thinks he's got it too, so if he needs it, it's his first. I got this one, I thought I had it, and I do have it, so somebody needs that one. I have it. And I found this one. I couldn't believe I found this one, because this one's actually a harder one to find. So, I actually have the large tap bowl right up there. And I actually have two of them. So, this one's going to replace one of them. PJ goes, bonk, bonk. Great little casting. I like these a lot better than the second gen. I like them too. And then, very last day, PJ, me, Seth, AR Hotbox, and a couple other friends went and ate, and we decided we were going to do a little hunting. And I told PJ, you got to go check this guy out. And I was pretty sure I was going to try to buy a piece. And I did. So, an awesome little custom. Trying to get the guy to actually get on Instagram or YouTube or something. And don't know if we're going to be able to do it or not. That was one of the pieces. I turned around and I kept looking at it. There's a couple other pieces I really wanted. And here's a guy's card. Glenn's Customs. He's on Facebook. I don't have Facebook, so I don't know how any of that works. But awesome guy. And I kept looking and I actually wound up buying two. Does his own stencils for flames and everything else. Awesome little piece. And it is heavy too. It's all there. that's my haul. Had a great time. Got to see a lot of people. Met with Race Grooves. Oh, put it up here right. Race Grooves. And we talked to just a little bit. He was pretty busy. Great guy. We just talked a little bit. Talked about the collecting and cars and stuff. Great guy. Met a bunch of people. Had a lot of fun. Wish I could do it again, but I don't know how I could afford to do it again because I spent way too much money. Probably nowhere near what a lot of other people spent, but to me it's a lot of money. So, but figured I'd let y'all know what I got, and I'm going to get out of here and leave y'all alone for a little bit, and maybe I can get something together later on. Who knows? So, well, y'all be safe, and happy collecting, and collect what you want. Later. Love you.